Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you're all doing good. Hope you're all fine. Children, today I'm going to start with a new topic in English 2, that is common and proper noun. So I want you all to take out your textbook, Sparrow, Sem 1, and take out page number 55. Okay? You all be ready with your book. Okay, children?
This is card, greeting card. Okay, what is this? Card. This is birthday card, greeting card. There is a particular name for everything, for each and one. Okay? Okay, what is this? As you know, everyone is starting wearing this now every day. So, what is this? Mask. What is this? Mask. Okay, what is this? This is bag. What is this? Bag. Okay. What is this? This is cover, plastic cover. Yes, children, this is plastic cover. Okay, what is this? This is, what is this? Marker. What is this? So, what is this? This is report card. What is this? Report card. What is this, children? As you know, everyone will use this. Now, what is this? Sanitizer. What is this? Sanitizer. Okay. What is this? Fairy stick. What is this? Fairy stick. What is this? Gloves. What is this? Gloves. What is this? Calculator. What is this? Calculator. What is this? This is rubber band. Will be used for note rubber. Note rubber band. Okay, then. Okay, what is this? So, what is this? Eraser. Okay, children, what is this? Eraser. What is this? Sharpener. What is this? Sharpener. What is this, children? This is pen, but red pen. What is this? Red pen. What is this? Even this is also a pen, but this is blue gel pen. What is this? Blue gel pen. What is this, children? This is pencil. What is this? Pencil, but Apsara pencil. Okay. What is this? Book. What is this? Book. What is this, children? This is duster. What is this? Duster. What is this, children? This is a name of a fruit. What is this? Mango. What is this? Mango. The picture of mango. What is this? Pomegranate. What is this? Pomegranate. What is this, children? Scale. What is this? Scale. What is this? Pouch. What is this? Pouch. What is this, children? Everyone will watch pre-recorded video, no? In this, what is this? Mobile. What is this? Mobile. What is this? Napkin. So when you are having your lunch, you will have napkin, you will spread your napkin, no? So napkin. So what is this, children? What is this? Water bottle. What is this? Water bottle. Okay, children, I have shown you many things here. This all are the names. So all this have names, no? Like object as a name. All the names what we call as, all the names we what we call as noun. What we call as noun. Here there is a things name, water bottle, mobile. For each and everything we have a name now. For each object we have a name. Yes or not, children? without the name you are not able to identify anything. Yes or no? Without the name you are not able to identify anything. For example, I am your English teacher. You all know my name. What is my name? Gayatri. You know Hindi teacher. Who is Hindi teacher? What is the name of the Hindi teacher? Shehnaz ma'am. You know Kannada teacher. Who is Kannada teacher? Manjula ma'am. Who is science teacher? Janani ma'am. Who is computer teacher? Nandini ma'am. Who is maths teacher? Nikita ma'am. How will you identify? If I introduce myself, yes, you will be able to identify each and everyone. Ma'am, this is Hindi ma'am, Kannada ma'am. Same way how we have name, even the object also have name. So without the name, there is you won't be able to identify anything. Okay, children? Today, okay? Children, everyone, take out your SEM 1 textbook. Okay? Okay, SEM 1 textbook. Take out page number 55. Okay, page number 55. Okay, lesson number 1, common and proper noun. Okay, lesson number 1, common and proper noun. Today in this class I am going to teach you about lesson number 1, common and proper noun. Okay children? Okay children, as I told you in before, so without the name you won't be able to identify anything. Yes or no children? Yes. Children, here can you look here? Everything in the world has a name. Okay, everything in the world has a name. All names are naming words or nouns. Okay, I'm going to repeat again. Everything in the world has a name. Yes, no children? Everything in the world has a name. Okay? All names are naming words or nouns. What are you going to call the for that name? So, the naming word we call as a noun. So, what we call as a children? Nouns. Okay? As I told you before, as I showed you many objects. Without the naming, can you able to identify? I can't say get this, get this. I need to specify you. Get me the pencil. Get me the red pen. Yes, so I need to specify you the thing. Then only you will be able to get me the thing. Get me your textbook. Which textbook? Sparrow SEM 1 textbook. Take out your Kannada classwork. If I say children, take out your classwork. No, you won't be able to understand. Children, everyone, take out your Kannada classwork, English classwork, Hindi classwork. I need to specify each and everything. Then only you will be able to understand, no? Same way here, each and everything we have a name. Yes or no children? All the naming words are called nouns. What we call as nouns. Okay? Understood children? Yes. A noun names a person, place, animal and thing. Okay, let me repeat. A noun names a person, place, animal, thing. So the names, there is a noun names of person, place, animal and thing. All this person, place, animal and thing, all names, no? All have names. So let me see. All naming words are called nouns. As I told you, all naming words, what you call as nouns. All naming words, what we call as children? Nouns. For example, mother, father, school, book, table, cow, hen. Okay, let me repeat. Mother, father, school, book, table, cow, hen. Yes, no children? So all this have names. All the naming words, what we call as nouns. Okay? There are many people around us. Yes or no children? There are many people around us who we identify with certain names. So how will you identify? If they have certain names only, you will be able to identify. No, without identify, you won't be able to identify anything. Without the names, you won't be able to identify anything. So there are many people around us who we
identify with certain names. So there is a particular name for each and everything. Yes or no, children?
Yes.
So for example, mother, father, teacher, friend. Okay, let me repeat. Mother, father, teacher, friend. What do you call for this? Name of a people. What do you call? Name of a people. Okay? Dog, cat, cow. Okay? Dog, cat, cow. What do you call, children? Animals. What do you call? Animals. Name of a animals. Okay? Next. Zoo, beach, park, home. Okay, let me repeat. Zoo, beach, park, home. What do you call? Name of a place. Name of a place. Okay? Car, bag, book, table. Okay, let me repeat. Car, bag, book, table. What do you call? Things. What do you call, children? Things. Yes or no? So, all this have names. So, people, animals, places, things. What do you call for this? What do you call for this, children? These are all general names. What do you call? All these are general names. All these are general names. The general name of a person, place, animal, thing is a common noun. Okay? The general name of a person, place, animal, thing is a common noun. As I told you, like people, animal, place, things. What do you call? We call this as a common noun. What do you call, children? Common noun. Now you understood, no, children, what is common noun? This common noun, person, place, animal, thing, what do you call as common noun? So all the general names we call as a common noun. Okay, next we move to special names. Special names, nothing but proper nouns. Special names, nothing but proper nouns. Example, John the clown entertains people in a circus. Let me repeat. John the clown entertains people in a circus. Okay. Who is entertaining here? Who is entertaining here, children? John. Who is entertaining here? John. Yes, no? Here. So here John is a proper noun. John is a proper noun. And always the proper nouns begin with a capital letter. See, can you see here? J is in capital letter. So always whenever you are using a proper noun, always the letter begin with a capital letter. Okay? John the clown entertains people in a circus. Okay, what is clown? Clown is nothing but joker. Clown is nothing but joker. Here, clown is a common noun. Clown is a common noun. Let me repeat again, children, for you. John the clown entertains people in a circus. Who is entertaining here? Who is entertaining here? John. John is entertaining here. So what is John here? John is a proper noun. Proper noun. And clown entertains people in a circle. The clown name is John. Okay, here clown is common noun. Okay, children? Let me move to the next one. They live in Mumbai. Okay? They live in Mumbai. Here Mumbai is what? Mumbai is what, children? So Mumbai is a proper noun, name of a city. So Mumbai is what? Is the name of a city. So what is the name of the city here? What is the name of the city here, children? Mumbai. What is the name of the city here? Mumbai. Okay. So city is common noun. City is common noun. Here you can see always whenever we are using the proper noun, the letter begin with a capital letter. Okay, children. Let me go to the next one. His dog name is Pluto. Okay. His dog name is Pluto. Okay. Here, what is the name of the dog? What is the name of the dog here, children? Pluto. What is the name of the dog? Pluto. Again, Pluto is proper noun. Pluto is proper noun. So here, dog. Dog is what? Common noun. What is dog here? Common noun. So, what is the name of the dog? Name of the dog is Pluto. So, Pluto is proper noun. Okay, dog is common noun. Okay, children? All proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Okay? All proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Okay, children? Have you understood this? Okay? Everyone take out your textbook. Okay, everyone take out your textbook, page number 55. Okay, everyone take out your textbook, page number 55. Okay, as I told you, lesson number 1, common and proper nouns. Okay, children? Nouns are naming words. So, I have given you the example also for this. They name people, places, animals or things. Okay, I'll repeat. Nouns are naming words. They name people, places, animals or things. Common name. Common names means, as I told you, general names. Okay, common names of persons, places, animals or things of the same kind are called common nouns. Children, there are some common nouns here. Some common nouns. So, mother, teacher, it comes under people, beach, park, places, dog, sparrow, animals, book, pencil, things. So, all this are common nouns. Okay, children, now move to the next page. Take out page number 57. Okay, children, take out page number 57. Okay, proper nouns. Proper nouns is nothing but a special name. Okay, proper noun is a name given to a particular person, place, animal or thing. Proper nouns always begin with a capital letter. Okay, let me repeat. Proper noun is a name given to a particular person, place, animal or thing. Okay, proper nouns always begin with a capital letter. Okay, some examples of proper nouns. Okay, you can see some examples are, so Rohan. So, what is Rohan? Rohan is a name of a boy. So, name of a boy. So, what is the name of a boy, children? Here, boy is a common noun. What is the name of a boy? Rohan. Rohan is a proper noun. Okay? Name of a boy. Here, boy is a common noun. What is the name of a boy? Rohan. Okay? Name of a man. What is the name of a man here? Mr. Sharma. What is the name of the man here? Mr. Sharma. Here, man is a common noun. Mr. Sharma is a proper noun. This is a special name. Okay? Name of a river. Okay, name of a river. The name of a river is the Ganga. What is the name of the river? The Ganga. Here, river is a common noun. The Ganga. Name of a girl. What is the name of a girl, children, here? Pooja. Okay, name of a girl. Name of a girl is a Pooja. Here, girl is a common noun and Pooja is a proper noun. Okay,
Name of a woman. Name of a woman. Mrs. Reddy. Okay. Name of a woman. Mrs. Reddy. So here, woman is a common noun. Mrs. Reddy is a proper noun. Okay. Name of a city. Okay. Name of a city. What is the name of a city? Name of a city is a Chennai. So what is name of a city? Chennai. So here city is a common noun. Chennai is a proper noun. Always the proper noun begin with a capital letter. I hope you all have understood this lesson, children. Common and proper noun. If you have any doubts regarding this, you can ask me in the interactive session. Okay, children. Thank you.